natin si Katrina Dimaranan. She's also one of the ano, one yes. of the candidates.
Oh my gosh, I know her.
You know her? Ah, sige,
I love Katrina. Yes.
Oh my. Alam mo ba, she ano, we, he, her and I, we worked together sa O. And then sabi ko, go, 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 join the pageant. Sabi, last year na niya to eh, di ba? So ngayon, ayan, nasa Pilipinas
I'm
na siya.
I'm so happy that she
ano
joined.
Ano masasabi mo? Ano masasabi mo?
I'm so happy that she joined. Gusto ko lang din ikwento na nung nagsistart ako sa pageants, beauty queen na siya. Because she competed, if I'm not mistaken, 2012. The year
Correct.
Before I Correct. Competed.
Correct.
Reigning queen siya actually noon. And Correct. You know, nakikita ko siya sa binibini. Siyempre, pag may activities kami, nandiyan din yung reigning queens. And I just remember, like, thinking like, wow, like, ang tangkad niya, ang haba ng legs niya, beauty queen siya. Tapos, napaka-eloquent pa niyang magsalita.
I agree.
And, talagang Pinay beauty na sobrang ganda. As in, I looked up to her when I was starting my pageant career, when I was joining pa lang. And may picture kaming dalawa. Naku, may picture kaming dalawa na talagang bagets pa ako noon.
Talaga ba?
Okay. I-share ko yan. I-share ko yan. Pero ano, sisend ko sa'yo, Miss O, mamaya.
Send mo sa akin yan. Gusto ko makita
yes.
yan.
Yes. Tapos ano, syempre, ay nakita ko na well, umalik siya sa US and then that she also did a lot of work in the US. So, parang naisip ko na parang it would have been so nice if she joined again because I know that she's also young. She's younger yes. than me, actually.
Yes. Uh-uh.
Tapos, but it's but when I saw na actually nakita ko yung pictures, yung one, yung top 100 nila, 'di ba?
Yes.
100 girls.
Yes.
Nung nakita ko yung picture niya doon, as in parang oh my god. Ito talaga
I know.
Yung siya yung threat. Sabi ko, kung ako yung sumasali candidate, sa kanya ako kakabahan. Kasi marami experience na siya.
Yes,
she's
yes.
tamang-tama yung age niya.
Yes.
Sumali na siya sa pageants before.
Yes.
Magaling siya magsalita.
Uh-oh.
Ay, parang complete package na siya. Ano na lang yan, waiting for a crowning moment na lang.
I know, I'm excited for her. Can I just say na, kasi di ba, we worked together for 1 year eh. She's one, ano pagkabaga, nag-aaral siya to be a nurse, no? So she wants to be a nurse injector sa skin meds pa. So alam mo yon, 1 year ko siya kasama, makikita mo gaano kabait Pia. Ito lang talaga masasabi ko, napakabait ni Katrina Dimaranan. Hindi mo makikita sa isa lang ang mood, Pia. Laging naka-smile. Hindi ko nakikita nagagalit. Hindi ko nakikita na, alam mo yun, parang napapagod. She is very professional. I just have to say that. Kasi, alam mo yun, parang ang nakikita, ang nakita natin is ang ganda niya, ang talino. Pero ako, nakita ko kung gaano kaganda yung puso niya. So, I think yun yung gusto ko ma-inlove yung mga fans niya. Tungkol doon kasi very driven siya eh. Gusto niyang maging, alam mo yon, she wants to have a career. She's very nice, very eloquent. Tama yung sinabi mo na beauty queen material talaga.
Yes.
Mm-mm.
Totoo. Diba? Yes. And I'm excited to watch her compete.
Yes. And also, she is a host sa PFC for many, many years. So, napakagaling magsalita. Imagine mo, kinuha siya ng host to do the hosting para sa isang talk show sa TFC, so sa ABS-CBN. Kaya that was her job in San Francisco. She moved to LA and then she said, Miss O, can I work with you? So I was very honored to have her. No? Yeah,
I can't
so
wait
much.
To see her. I haven't seen her in so long, in I think a few years now, but it would be nice to see her again and to be able to catch up. Like, parang She's a pageant unicorn. Alam mo yun yung parang...
I know, yung parang ano
yun. Ang pangtawag, yung pageant unicorn, Miss O, yan yung mga hard to find na very... Makaka-excite.
I know, alam mo ba, kasi diba nagkakaroon ako ng meet and greet sa spa. The last one that I had, diba ikaw isang gines kita na sa meet and greet sa spa, diba? Pero the last one that I had was Janik Miss Peru. Diba? Nagpa-meet and greet
yes.
ako sa spa. Yeah. So alam mo, tapos while me and Katrina were having lunch sa break room, sabi ko, Katrina, why don't you join again? Malay mo, ikaw na yung next na papa-meet and greet ko, naglolokohan kami sa niya. So, parang di pa, alam mo yun, parang nakakatuwa lang talaga siya. Niloloko ko siya noon, tapos one day, tumawag siya sa akin, Miss O, I'm ready. Sabi ko, nako, parang maiiyak ako. Na, parang maiiyak talaga ako kasi kumbaga, ilang beses ko na sinabi, why don't you join, di ba? I can see something in you. Go join.
Yeah.
Ayun, di ba? Ayun. Si Faith nandito. Gusto lang niya mag-hi.
Hello!
Yeah. Well, thank you so
hi,
much.
Faith.
Ayan, hi, Ate Pia.
Hi.
You remember she went to our house?
You remember me?
Remember? Maliit bata pa siya nun. 7 years ago ba yun, Pia? No? Oo nga. Ayan. Thank you so much, Pia, for your time. I hope one day I can meet also Jeremy and I want to see and spend time with you one more time. Thank you so much.
Yes,
so,
of course. Pag pumunta kami ng LA.
Yes. Any last words
for your... Or pag pumunta kayo ng Pilipinas, kung ano mang mas mauna.
Yes, yes. Any last words for your fans who are watching right now?
Maraming salamat to everybody watching this live right now.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos.